This next one's an oldie but a goodie. It's actually off my very first album called Note to Self that I put out just after I came off Australian Idol. Who's doing? Just after I came out of Australian Idol back in 2006. I was on Idol in 2004, but it took me a while to write songs and make them, get them out there, all that sort of stuff. At least it was a single back then. It's Sam's favourite off that album, I think. Sam, my acoustic guitarist over here and backing vocalist.
Look, honestly, I think it probably has like the most catchiest chorus, and it's very up-filling.
Up-filling?
Is that a word? No. Fulfilling.
Uplifting.
With the words, with the lyrics, you know? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Anyway, this is Waste of It. It is fun.
Can you get me one too, Jess?
I'm jealous of water. Everyone last night kept yelling to me if I was drinking vodka out of this thing.
That's a lot of vodka. I don't think you'd be standing after all that, honestly.
No, that's true.
You haven't broken your shoes yet,
no, not yet. Not today. Only last night. This is called This Love.
Give it up for my fiance who just brought me a beer.
I'm sorry, yeah! About, like, signaling to be like, do you want a drink? Just
that's why I'm going to marry
her. I'm in the middle of a song, Lord. Like, truly.
Where's my fiance?
She keeps me hydrated.
Oh, all right. Another song about love, then, shall we?
Every night I see you in your eyes.
Thanks, guys.
Wonderwall, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was great. If you'd like a copy, the CD's over there, the stubby holder's over there, they're great stubby holders, they're very high quality. Actually, I could have done one last night because my shoe broke and I had to take it off, and then I thought to myself, I should have filled that with vodka and just spelled it. Anyway, I didn't. This is Turning Up the Dial. Thank you very much for having us. I would never do a shoe. My name's Hayley Jensen. Thank you for having us. Turning Up the Dial.
Yeah.
thanks to Kayama Loves Country, thanks to our amazing sound people and production team. You guys are great. Thank you.